Good morrow, Mustangs. I'm Andres.
And I'm Andres.
No, please don't start that again. This is our last full announcement.
You're right. My name's Roger. Welcome back to Mustang TV. In today's news, a reminder for seniors, your final exams are this week. Here is your schedule. Tomorrow it's your 6th and 7th period exams, and Friday it's your first period exam. Good luck on the exam, seniors.
And as for everyone else, here is your exam schedule. This Friday is a full day with your first period exam. Monday starts the half days with your second and third period exams. Tuesday, it's your fourth and fifth period exams. And finally, Wednesday, it's your sixth and seventh period exams. Good luck on the exams, everyone. Now, here's a special anti-bullying PSA from one of our amazing Video 1 students, Abby Newt.
Come out and support the Shadow Ridge Dancers this Friday and Saturday. Tickets to the Spring Dance Showcase will be available to buy through the Banker as well as through the Shadow Ridge web store.
Game begin.
Here is a very important and necessary weather report to get you ready for tomorrow. Over here at the Ridge, it will be 102 degrees with a blazing hot sun and with a low of 72 degrees. We encourage you to bring sunscreen for the melting rays from the sun.
Congratulations once again to the men's volleyball team for winning the state semifinal game against Palo Verde High School 3-0. Their next game is the state championship at home. They'll take on Green Valley High School in the 5A state championship match. Game is set for 6 p.m. tonight and doors will open at 5 p.m. The first 200 Shadow students with a valid school ID will get in for free, and be sure to wear your Hawaiian shirts.
Don't miss out on all the baseball action tonight at 6 p.m., where your Mustangs take on the Longhorns of Legacy High School at the Las Vegas ballpark. Good luck, Mustangs!
Congratulations to our swimmers who qualified for state. The 5A state swim meet will take place this Saturday, 1:30 at Pavilion Center Pool. Come out and support your Mustang swimmers.
Your lunch options for tomorrow are French bread pepperoni pizza or vegan teriyaki burger.
If you want to stay on top of what's going on at the Ridge, be sure to follow us on our Instagram and YouTube at Shadow Ridge TV. You can find the link to these announcements on the Lariat website at srhslariat.com and on the school website. This is the best way to keep up with all the latest Shadow news and information.
Wow, this is really the end. Well, we want to thank all of you for watching and sticking with us.
And we'd love to thank our amazing crew for their tremendous hard work, and because we seriously could not have done it without them. We'd like to take a moment to welcome them in so you can see all the amazing people who make us look good every single day. Well, Mustangs, that's all we have for you for the rest of the year. As always, don't forget to succeed.
And excel.
Thank you for watching Mustang TV.